constituency just now, as I had in the afternoon, I was alerted to the fact that Woodleigh MRT station is closed. So I came down for a few reasons. Firstly, to understand what is happening. As of now, the police have not said much, but I think in times like this, it is very important that we allow our police force to get on with their work. We should not speculate. I think in moments like this, it is important that we realize we are very fortunate because Singapore has one of the most efficient, most trusted and best police force in the world. So we allow them to get on their work. At the same time, we would have realized that the walkway behind me is closed. So I've also activated our grassroots leaders to come down. Because it's 3 o'clock now, it's raining very heavily. In about 2-3 hours, many of our residents will be coming home, stopping at this bus stop. And they may have to walk on the road. It's raining, they may be drenched. So I've activated our grassroots leaders to come down with umbrellas to help our residents who are going home. Because there are about a few apartment blocks that are behind us. The walkway is closed, but we'll try to guide them as much as possible to render them umbrellas or whatever assistance that we can.
So we know that there is actually an item that is being found.
I think as to the security, really, I think in moments like this, we shouldn't be speculating. We should leave it to the police. But you may be interested to know that the People's Association has set up an initiative known as PACE. I think it's Panel of Activists for Community Engagement. Of course, we hope that nothing ever untoward will happen in Singapore. But much as we hope and we pray that nothing untoward will ever happen, we must always be ready and prepared for the day if something does happen. And if something does happen, it is our community leaders, it is our residents that know the terrain best, the environment, the streets, the pathways, and they'll be there to render assistance. That's why there's this initiative. If you Google, you should be able to find called PACE, P-A-C-E. I think it's a panel of activities for community engagement. So we must be as prepared as we can be, but we hope nothing will ever happen to Singapore.
Can you provide a Chinese sound?
Yeah, okay. 我刚才是在